So I want to encourage all the people of God that everybody has a unique something in you. Everybody has that unique talent, that unique grace within you. The other day, God has been using me in many ways. The other day, I enter a snack bar in a club at their town, and I command this authority in you. I enter the snack. I left the house at 12 a.m. in the night. My mom was asking, where are you going to? I said, I'm going to win souls. I just dressed up. I went there. When I entered the snack, people were drinking. I commanded, I said, in the name of Jesus, I take over this atmosphere. People were looking at me as if I'm mad. After that, I took the microphone and started ministry. Alcohol, people could not drink alcohol, beer. People were weeping, begging. You don't need to beg people to give their life for Christ. You command because there's authority in you. I speak under this grace, under the grace of Apostle Valerie. That same grace God is using me under this ministry. God will use you to do greater things. God will take you higher dimensions.
Yes, we can.